siblings. You're the oldest?
Yeah.
What year were you born, if you don't mind me asking?
When?
What year?
Oh, 1927.
1920. And then who's next?
1926. My sister Anne.
What? And then George?
George,
in 33.
7 years.
And then George was born 33.
Mm-hmm.
When was the last time you were in Ireland?
1979. India.
Your dad was in India?
Oh, yeah. He was the British guy. See, he was brought up in an orphanage. So when he got out of the orphanage when he was 14, to get into the army, that's why he got out. I know very little, because my dad knew very little, because I don't think anybody came to him or anything like that. And the only one was his father's sister, his aunt. She was only 17 when my dad was left in orphanage. Then she went to Australia. And grandmother.
Right, his grandma put your dad in an orphanage.
And his brother, only different orphanage. His brother was about 3 years older than my brother, and then my father.
And where was the father?
His brother, he died first. He died when my dad was a year and a half. And his grandmother, and his mother died rather. When he was dead before. How are you? And stuff like that.
How do you say that in Gaelic?
Just nervous. To the person just nervous, they'll say, Tommy Gamoy, that means sound. Dear, what is it? Tommy Gamoy. I forget the answer to that.
I'm doing fine. What is your father's name?
George Fitzsimon, different my brother.
And your mother is Margaret.
Margaret White Fitzsimon.
Right.
Yeah.
And Margaret's parents, what's her name?
Her father was Richard White, and his mother was Margaret White. Margaret, the oldest girl in the family's called Margaret. That goes way back to my great grandmother. She was my, her first girl is the same name as I had, Margaret Mary. And that was the last I know, because the other, except there was one other daughter-in-law called her daughter Peggy. And that it died out then, because there's been a lot of males born in the neighborhood, which is fine, you know.